Hello, team. My name is Digit, leader of the Pawsome Countercats. I clawed my way up to become leader of this perfect team of numerical monsters. And it's our mission to explore the nation, counting as much stuff as possible for a big report we're working on called the census. We count all sorts of things to get an accurate snapshot of life across England and Wales. The census helps us work out how many services we will need in the future, like schools and hospitals. So it's pretty important work. Of course, we can't do this alone. That's why we need your help. As leader of the Countercats, it's my job to collect all the numbers and keep them safe using top-of-the-line counting gadgetry. As you can see, I've got all the tools we need to complete our mission. We can add, subtract, multiply, and divide anything we want. And I've even... Oh, furballs! I almost forgot to introduce you to the gang! First, we have Doc. Doc loves history. Ask Doc about anything and you'll soon have the answer. I'm not sure where Doc goes. Scribble. With a passion for words and language, Scribble is basically a walking dictionary. Scout. On group expeditions, Scout takes the highway. Literally, going from branch to branch and roof to roof. And finally, Splotch, the newest recruit who loves finding mathematical meaning in art. Let's just say Splotch is rather enthusiastic. So, now that you've met the team, let's get to business. Your Let's Count mission, if you choose to accept it, is to count objects around your school and local community. I've sent you some suggestions to get you started. Oh, and before you start, I've organised a few special training sessions for new volunteers like you, so you know exactly what to do. Your teachers have already been briefed. We have to be quick and complete our mission. And remember, it's really important to get grown-ups involved. So be sure to get your parents, grandparents, aunts and uncles to fill in the census. It's really easy. You can do it online. If we don't complete the census, we can't shape the future. And that really would be a catastrophe. Good luck. We're all counting on you.